सिविल प्रोसीजर कोड 1908 चैप्टर 2 ज्यूरिसडिक्शन ऑफ सिविल कोर्ट्स। ज्यूरिसडिक्शन ऑफ ए कोर्ट मीन्स द एक्सटेंट ऑफ द अथॉरिटी ऑफ ए कोर्ट टू एडमिनिस्टर जस्टिस प्रिस्क्राइब्ड विद रेफरेंस टू द सब्जेक्ट मैटर पर्टिकुलरली द मैटर ऑफ पेक्यूनरी वैल्यू एंड लोकल लिमिट्स। ए डिक्री पास्ड बाय ए कोर्ट विदाउट ज्यूरिसडिक्शन इज कोरम नॉन जुडिस। इफ द कोर्ट हैज नो ज्यूरिसडिक्शन कंसेंट ऑफ द पार्टीज और देयर इनएक्शन कैनॉट कन्फर दैट ज्यूरिसडिक्शन नॉर बाय कंसेंट ज्यूरिसडिक्शन कैन बी ऑस्टेड। बट इफ टू और मोर कोर्ट्स हैव ज्यूरिसडिक्शन टू ट्राई द सूट इट इज ओपन टू द पार्टीज टू सेलेक्ट ए पर्टिकुलर फोरम। सच एन अग्रीमेंट वुड बी लीगल वैलिड एंड एनफोर्सेबल। हकम सिंह वर्सेज गामन इंडिया प्राइवेट लिमिटेड 1971 सुप्रीम कोर्ट 740। द क्वेश्चन वेदर ए कोर्ट हैज ज्यूरिसडिक्शन और नॉट इज डिटर्मिनेबल एट द कमेंसमेंट नॉट एट द कंक्लूजन ऑफ द इंक्वायरी। Whenever the jurisdiction of the court is challenged, the court has inherent jurisdiction to decide the said question. Every court or tribunal is not only entitled but bound to determine whether the matter in which it is asked to exercise its jurisdiction comes within its jurisdiction or not. The jurisdiction of the court has to be decided on the allegations made by the plaintiff in the plaint and not on the allegations made by the defendant in the written statement. The plaintiff chooses his forum and files his suit. If he frames his suit in a matter not warranted by the facts and goes for his relief to a court which cannot grant him relief or on the true facts, he will have his suit dismissed. However, if the jurisdiction is only one relating to territorial limits or pecuniary limits, the plaint will be ordered to be returned for the presentation to the proper court. Jurisdiction in a wide sense means extent of the power of the court to entertain suits, appeals and applications. It relates to the subject matter of the suit or application. For instance, a consumer court or forum has jurisdiction only to entertain complaints relating to consumers. A civil court has no jurisdiction to entertain a criminal complaint. In the exercise of original jurisdiction, a court entertains and decides suits and in its appellate jurisdiction, it entertains and decides appeals. Munsif's court, courts of civil judge and small causes court are having original jurisdiction only. The district courts and high courts are having original as well as appellate jurisdiction. The Supreme Court is mainly a forum of appellate jurisdiction and it exercises original jurisdiction only in specified or exceptional cases. In its technical sense, jurisdiction means extent of authority of a court to administer justice not only with reference to the subject matter of the suit but also to the local and pecuniary limits of its jurisdiction. Thank you.